Nile, the pyramids, they were all there in Egypt, but the most popular thing was the dancers at this point.
Yeah, and these dancers in Egypt became the biggest tourist attractions. They were bigger than the Nile River and the pyramids of Egypt.
Even though it was hidden, that was the biggest thing. So these dancers did what they thought was the best thing for them. They self-exoticized.
And these dancers also... We will be doing the...
This is completely planned. No, it isn't. So these dancers self-exoticized, and what you're going to see next is sort of related to the dance. Are you guys ready for the next performance? All right, thank you.
I must say, I have gotten quite bored of the Orient, Flaubert. If this isn't the place where the famous Kuchuk Hanem entertains her guests, I vote that we go back. It's been a month in God-forsaken place.
Have patience. No trip to the Orient is complete without Kuchuk Hanem. I'm sure this is where she's supposed to be.
Hello. Would you like to see some dancing girls?
Wouldn't we? Do you know where we can find the legendary Kuchuk Hanem?
Come with me, please.